Hey everyone, it's Games Page. I'm back with some more Xenogears. Okay, last time, me and Bart got ourselves trapped in this bloody cave underneath the desert. Now I gotta figure a way out. And we're driving around in our gears. Oh, I hear water. I did some testing and mucking around with the settings. Okay. We have to find a way up there. But there's this big boulder in the way. Damn it. But yeah, I did some testing and mucking around with the settings. I've gotten them. Well, thing is, even when I'm not recording, the game still lags. Because I did some testing. And, you know, I have no idea what causes it. I've tried changing the plugin, like, to a different kind of setting. I've tried lowering and changing the filters and the internal resolution. Nothing works. It always bloody lags. Well, those things die pretty easily. But I got in a manageable setting, so it doesn't lag even, or only lags like in-game, but I'm not 100% sure about cutscenes and stuff. It might still lag then. Where the hell do I go? That's weird. Come on. Can I jump on? No, I cannot jump on the top of that thing. There's this old ship. Okay. Damn, what the hell? There's light coming down, so there must be a hole or something. Ugh, bloody. Back the save point. I can't jump anywhere. At least I don't think I can. Oh. Bloody another battle. I've also got the, I think I have the audio and all that stuff fixed. So there won't be any, like, weird buzzing and crap. Hopefully. When I was testing it, I didn't notice any, any crap happening with the audio. So hopefully that will stay fixed. Also found out the gears have their own equipment and, like, well, I knew they had their own status and stuff, but okay. Oh, here we go. I have to just press X at the boulder, okay? Why not? How about you try helping, Bart? Yeah. What, two giant robots can't push a big rock? Yeah, it's moving. Oh. Oh, hey. How the hell did you almost break your gear's knee by whatever? did save him. That's true. Oh, for God's sakes. Oh, yeah, you should have just surrendered. Like, that would have worked. Oh, this blonde-haired pirate is... He's the dense one. Freaking... Whatever. Where was that thing? Okay, camera, if you're gonna... there it is. Gold nugget, ooh. Wait, where is it? Oh, there it is at the bottom. Should sell for a high price. Same for thing with the eyeballs and the scales. Mermaid tear shines like a jewel. Okay, maybe I shouldn't sell the mermaid's tear. I might be able to, but I'd rather keep it. I mean, it's a frickin' mermaid's tear. Why would you sell something like that? Unless it's just the name and not literally a mermaid's tear. Which may be the case. Because that sounds a bit silly. A mermaid's tear. Those stupid sandmen are trying to... Oh, wow, one damage. I don't know if I can heal my gears. I don't think it works that way. Need to get them repaired. So I can't exactly grind in here. Alright. Hey, is that... robot working, or... Because it looks damaged. It's kind of limping. Maybe it's low on HP. Yeah, he exploded. Yeah, there's no point wasting fuel on the high attacks, just use the low ones. On these guys, at least. You just step on them. You don't even have to waste fuel, just move and step on them. Whatever. At least I can charge up the fuel. Though I have to waste a turn doing that. Oh, he's level 12. He does not have a lot of HP. And the frickin' doc has a shit ton of HP. Extra AR plus one. I think that's a gear item. Yes, it is. Yay, more defense. 40 attack, 40 defense. And then there's response, agility, and E for amp, and E for defense. No weapon. He's got a whip. Increases agility in desert. Prevents camera damage. And he already has an extra AR plus one, so there's no point. And I can get on and off the gear as well. And there's gear options, but... none of them have any options. He's got a wild smile. Enemy accuracy down. Right, that thing he used. And then they have their own health bars. Which actually I should... there we go. Let's go! We out? I don't think so. We just got into a bigger area. Though, knowing most RPGs, if you're trying to escape somewhere, the only way you're gonna get out is if you fight a boss at the end. So yeah. And since we have like two gears, it's gonna be a big boss. Well, maybe I should use stronger attacks on these guys. Oof, 99? Damn. Here we go. Don't you have like 50 HP or something? Oof, that's a shit ton of damage. There is inner healing, but I don't know if it heals gears. Oh, no gold. Alright, monsters don't drop gold, only human enemies drop gold. Which makes sense, but then, you know, monster enemies suck then. I wonder how big this cave is. Nothing over here. It'd be nice if I had a little mini-map. Well, maybe not even a map, but like a... Oh, hey. That was... okay. That's weird. Gear number 3. You're in the middle of a desert. Of course this could be sand. Idiot. Because this game's like a... Well, there's a lot of places that are freaking mazes. Like this one in particular. Oh, hey. It's just a sensor. Oh, hey, here we go. ING whip. Is that an upgraded weapon for him? Or for his gear, at least? Yes, it is. Why are we always getting upgrades for other characters except for Faye? Hell, can Faye even equip a weapon? I don't even know. All of his stuff has been hand-to-hand combat so far. Ah, they go first. Damn, that's a lot of damage. Actually, let me test if I can actually heal myself. Nope. Cannot heal myself. And he has Wild Smile, which doesn't do shit. And I don't have any items that heal or repair, what's it called, gears. Wow, total damage. Ah, goddammit. Wonder what will happen if our gears are destroyed. Or at least... when their gears' armor is completely destroyed. Getting wow, he's getting levels like crazy. Jesus Christ. And we're not getting any items to heal our gears. I doubt we can even heal them. It's more of a repair kind of thing. Hope I'm going the right way. I can't be bothered running around and, what's it called? Searching for treasure. Okay. Oh, what the hell? Damn it, I just got into this area. Damn, those things are tough. Tin Robo. At least I don't do too much damage. Nah. Wait, what? Oh, he hurt himself because he missed. Shit. Uh-huh, you exploded, you son of a bitch. Chain whip. Extra AR, extra AR, plus one. Wonder what the AR stands for. Maybe it's extra armor, that'd make sense. Oh, come on. Anything up here? Oh. Actually, there is this way. I wonder if this leads to anything. Unless this is the way I'm supposed to go and I should head to the house first. And I'm back here. This might lead to a chest. I did say I'm not going to be looking for treasure, but if it's on the way, then I as well. Damn it. Destroy one. Nope. You missed. Ouch. It's nice if I'm able to attack it again to get. I don't have like a limited amount of time to like attack or chain another attack. I pick my attacks wisely. So I don't waste fuel. Hey, leveled up again. More extra armor. But yeah, I've noticed the game hasn't lagged, or the audio hasn't fucked up, so yeah, looks like the settings are alright. Oh shit, no, this is the way I'm supposed to be going. God damn it. I shouldn't be exploring, because I might accidentally go the way I'm supposed to go. And I might hit a dead end because I was supposed to go do something elsewhere before getting there. I end up doing that a lot. Going somewhere I'm supposed to go, but not at the right time. Actually, what is this? Oh, it's a wall. Too bad save points don't heal you anything. I do have that tent, but I doubt a tent is gonna... Or... Survival tent, I think it's called. I doubt that's gonna heal our gears. I don't think they sleep. There we go. Hey, look, they gather gears, good. I have to manually tell them to get out. Who's this old man? He's even older than the chief. The hell? Oh, my computer speakers are on. Bloody things are always buzzing. I don't even know why I have them on. Yeah, we did. Yeah, they are. Balthazar, huh? Old man Bal. So he must be a mechanic, maybe? Because he knows a lot about gears. What fossils? Oh wow, that's a lot of skulls. Oldest on the left, huh? Oh boy, is he gonna freak out again? Huh. Human fossils suddenly no longer appear. 10,000 years ago. Wait, wasn't in Legend of Dragoon, it was like... the actual Legend of the Dragoon battle was like 10,000 years ago in the... Oh, storyline of the game, anyway. I don't remember, it's been ages. Huh. Ethos, huh? Well, Gabe, it's talking about evolution. Oh, here we go. Paradise in the sky. I'm gonna guess that this isn't like, well, I know it's not Earth, but like this isn't the planet that humans, what's it called, existed on. At least in this universe, in this game exists in or whatever. Wow, really? That's like right out of the Bible. It's just this, huh? There was that opening cut scene where like they crashed on a planet and it was like a weird, it was weird mechanical tentacles or something. Okay. Okay. Deal. Kind of. Do I have to go around destroying the sensors or something? Okay. What was he gonna do? Push it open with his bare hands? I know where both of, or I know where one of them is, but the other one I've seen, but I don't know where to get to. Oh, cool. Something else, yes. Parts. Oh, he sells for both, cool. Oh, wow. No weapons. Extra AR. I already have extra AR anyway. Yeah, armor defense. Yeah, it's extra armor. Tune up, fuel. Yes. Oh, damn. 6 output, 1200 fuel. It looks like both of them are equipped for this. Frame. Okay, so upgrading the frame upgrades HP and upgrading the engine upgrades fuel. Have to equip it, or I don't know what the hell. Oh, he charges a fee for his armor. Looks like they both have that equipped. Welltel use Heimdall Brigadier. I don't know though, because it's not telling me. Unless it doesn't have a frame, unless like it's the default frame. Oh hey, it's 1900, 1800. Um. For God's sakes, I don't know. The game's not telling me. Oh wait, equip G4 1200. Okay. So that's what's in its equipment. Alright, that helps a lot. Maybe I should actually have a look at the manual next chance I get. Man, this costs a lot. Can I sell? Yes, I can. Lever whip I don't need. Wow, the AR doesn't cost shit. I keep the extra AR, but armor, I should say. I should go sell those other things. I did say I was gonna, if I ever get a chance to buy anything or upgrade anything, I would. As long as it didn't cost too much. So, what is this Omega Soul thing? Because it looks too good. It's only costs 50 and it can restore HP and EP to full. But so does this. But it does the entire party. Items. Hop jerky, no. Wow, gold nugget is 2,000! Eyeball and scales. There's no point in keeping it, because it's for sale. What's? It's an item that's only used for selling. Huh. Can I upgrade his stuff? I didn't actually check his equipment. Oh, he has a level whip as well, just like his thing. Well, everything is crap for him. Yeah, okay, I might as well just sell everything. Sorry, it's taken a couple minutes, but I gotta do it. Sell. Yay. Anything else? No. It'd be nice if I could switch between the two stores and not have to keep going for dialogue option just to... I don't care about... actually, gear functions. Okay. Fuel capacity go up. Cool. Right. Yeah, I know about charge. Right. Damn it, come on. Yes, I want to get gear pots, please. Buy. Actually, tune up. Why does tune up and buy different things? I guess there's like actual equipment you can equip, and then there's actual things you can change. Okay. That costs quite a bit. I might upgrade the armor because that costs it's the cheapest. Oh, what? It doesn't. I wasted money to doing up fuel and HP. I get a feeling we're gonna need it to get out of here. MGS3, so. Does our thing change? Doesn't look like their appearance changes. Does the weight do anything? I don't know.